Verlyn Marie Terlahi Aponik was sentenced to 37 months in prison and 3 years of supervised release for pleading guilty to unlawful sale of firearms to a felon. Court documents state that in June of 2016, Aponik purchased 3 firearms and allowed her husband, Eric Aponik, to carry the guns into their home. Months later, law enforcement discovered that he was in possession and control of the defendant's firearms. It should be noted that Eric Aponik was convicted in October of 2006 for conspiracy to distribute methamphetamines and is prohibited from possessing a firearm by virtue of his felony conviction. Defense counsel Roland Matanonia argued that the gun purchases were made legally by Verlyn Aponik and that she bought them for her personal use and safety with the intent to pass them down to her son as inheritance and not for her husband. However, Assistant U.S. Attorney Rosetta Sinicolis maintained that although the guns were stored in a safe, Verlyn Aponik kept the keys on top of it, making it easily accessible to her husband as well as anyone in the house. Matanonia called this a lapse of judgment. Matanonia read the defendant's statements on her behalf, saying, quote, "I know what I have done is wrong, and I can't make an excuse for my behavior. I take full responsibility for my actions." Chief Judge Francis Tydenko-Gatewood addressed Aponik, saying, quote, "If you want to use a gun to keep yourself safe, the Second Amendment allows you to do that, but you have to do it safely. Unfortunately, you do not do it safely. You are not a responsible gun owner." Reporting for Guam's News Network, I'm Tyler Matanani.